one that posted no, and she ever was in person. I guess that's for the best. If it wasn't for her sincerity when we talked at the end of last year, I never would have known how she felt. Crowded around her, laughing about something vulgar. Stepping in didn't seem so hard. And I said, Jen, do you wanna go somewhere quiet and a little more safe? We grabbed the drinks and snuck out to the backyard. Sweet sips of White Claw. Didn't take too long to run out of small talk. My drink was empty, my throat was dry, I was feeling a little nervous. What could possibly go wrong? What could it hurt to give it a shot? So I called. Do you know I feel about you? Feel about you. Gotta get this off my chest. Do you know how I feel about you? Do you know how I feel about you? You can guess the rest of what I said. She answered,
yes, I know how you feel about me. Would you please stop talking at me?
Shut out the cold.